Welcome to Knut Machine Tools, your reliable and quality machine tools provider. Today we are modelling the VHF 2.2 milling machine. The machines in the VHF series are universal milling machines with vertical and horizontal spindles, each with a separate drive. The high production volumes and the standardisation of the sub-assemblies allow the series to offer excellent value for the price. The machine column in console design is made of high-strength, heavily ribbed grey cast iron. The milling table has a large clamping service, long travel distances, and can be swiveled in the longitudinal direction. The precision ground guideways are surface hardened, durable, and insensitive. The swivel-mounted control panel with integrated position indicator enables convenient operation. Siemens electrical components ensure fail-safe power supply for all drives. The spindle speeds of the vertical milling head are switched via a gearbox integrated into the milling head. The quill has a large stroke for drilling. Eignet sich besonders gut für tiefe Bohrungen. Zusätzlich haben wir hier ein Handrad, darüber können wir eine Fine Adjustment is also possible via hand wheel. Das Kreuz angedreht und wir können jetzt die Pinole dosiert dem Werkstück zuführen. The vertical milling head can be swiveled in the right and left up to 90 degrees so that holes can also be drilled at an angle. The coolant supply reduces heat buildup on the tool and increases tool life. A large pivoting spindle cover protects the operator. The splash-proof LED work light ensures a bright working area. The horizontal spindle can be shifted via an oil bath lubricated gearbox with 12 speeds. The upper beam may be rotated plus minus 180 degrees on stand.
So, ich habe jetzt mal die Maschine auf Horizontalfräsen umgerüstet. Der serienmäßige Gegenhalter.
The standard counter holder gives long arbors the necessary stability for effective cutting. Long arbors are also part of the standard equipment. The milling table moves with automatic feed. The robust manual gearbox provides 6 speed levels for the longitudinal feed and the X axis. The Y axis uses the TV1000 stepless feed motor. Rapid traverse in both axes reduces non-productive time and makes setup easier. The height of the work table is also adjusted in rapid traverse and fine adjustment is done manually. The latest generation of our standard position indicators assists the operator in accurate positioning. The high-quality glass scales are mounted in a protected position to withstand the rigors of everyday workshop use. Higher working accuracy with the lower error rate and greater production reliability are the major advantages of digital measurement. The new X-Post 3.2 also offers interesting additional functions such as hole line or pitch circle calculation. The VHF 2.2 offers universal machining solutions for many milling applications and is ideal for repair workshops and training departments. Here at Knut, we offer a variety of powerful milling machines and extensive accessories. Contact your nearest Knut representative today to find out the best solution for your business.